Good afternoon, everybody. I have to look up myself. If it won't bugger. I hope you will enjoy the next part. Of Bixby. Good morning, Anthony. I put out some paint. Need a pencil. So in here I want to put a tree with some leaves. Hello Chrissy, hello Tibata. Yeah, I have to look on my telephone for your comments because the PC doesn't start up again. So in here I want to have a tree in the background. So I'm drawing in half past six. That's early. Over here it's 12:30, so this will behind him. Like so. So I'm roughly putting it in. Utica, New York. All right. This morning I was watching your new setup. It looks great, Anthony. No buffering by me. The sound was very good. This is a little bit the part where I want the tree behind him. Seal, Alabama. All right. Yes, tonight the clock is going to the winter time, so we have to put our clock back an hour. Don't be ashamed, Anthony. We are used to a lot of those things on the telly here, so next week we get a program and all famous people are putting out their clothes, so we are used to it. Yes, turn the clock back over here also, but they are considering to leave it and not putting it in summertime or wintertime, and I don't know when they are want to try it, but they better can leave it in the summertime. So at the evening it's a longer light. But they want to do it in all Europe, in Belgium, France, the UK, the Netherlands. Will is driving today. Normally on Saturday, Will is watching football, soccer. But he has to drive for his code 95. Otherwise, he can get a new license for the last part he is working. Yes, we are seeing a lot of that, Chrissy. But I don't mind. Not your skin. Last year we went to a sauna park and everybody is nude there, so there were older people, young people, beautiful people, not beautiful people like me, so no, I don't mind. You have a lot of white bits. Now, tomorrow I have a sauna in my home and I find it very cold, so tomorrow I'm going in the sauna. I bought that sauna years ago. So I like it. So I get some warmth. Yes, over here also, Chrissy. If it's all right, they don't put the wrong sausage on it. Because you never know. Maybe when the guys are doing it, they are too close to the barbecue. They got hot sausage. Uh-oh, we are bad. I could have a part of a vampire film into my pastry. Yes, I think you can, when you put more clouds in it, want to put more clouds in it, you have to thin your paint, or you have to dry brush it. It depends on what clouds do you want to put in it. And otherwise, you have to, when you use your white for your clouds, You have to put a little bit of the retarder in your white paint, so it flows a little bit more. Yes, I think dry brushing. I think that's the best thing you can do. Because your underlayer is all dry. Yes, I think that is the best thing you can do, dry painting. So a little bit of your paint on your brush. Yes, you have softly, not to push your bristles too hard to your canvas. It's like the same that you do when you get mist on your canvas. When you will put mist in it, that you also do with a dry brush. Yes, indeed, you did, Anthony. And she can use that same technique when she wants to put more clouds in it. I did that by the painting with mountains and the dogs. I didn't really like the clouds. There were I wanted to have more of a gray and a white in it. So I did that the same way because it was also dry. Good morning, Bruce. This one is going behind his ass. Yes, I'm doing well. I think everybody else will do. Good morning, Carol. I don't see her name, but I see that Chrissy is saying good morning to Carol. So maybe I have to refresh. Sometimes it's annoying that you can see which people are on board. I have to put up my chair a little bit. So I have a better view on my painting. Hello, Beverly. Good morning. So now he is in the thank you, Tabata. See you later. I need a smaller brush. so I can try to put a little bit of the bark in it. Thank you, Beverly. Have a nice day. Okay. When Anthony was when Anthony was on, Will was coming home, and we have to go to the butcher, so yesterday I didn't see all of it. Yes, you was painting your troll house. Why do people do that? I don't know. He was trying to be cool. Silly people. Yes, I was to the butcher. I need to put some meat in the fridge because the butcher is too far from my home. So we'll take me there. And this week I want to make pea soup, so I needed meat. I'll get E.T. up his backside to try again. You have to put out a challenge to pay to E.T. That would be fun. Maybe so we can get rid of him. I hope my tree is visible. I had a hard time with the whole life. She was being so loud. Nice, get it. Diana is loud. Then she is loud. I hope I'm not too loud. Maybe she is thinking, nobody can hear me. Down the Twinkies. So who knows? Yes, who knows? Nobody knows. Now, if you are with your camera or I think you don't have to shout. If the people don't hear you, they can always say, please talk louder. We can't understand you or something like that. I have a half round brush. Yes, I love it. And I love the copper color in it. Is your granddaughter with you, Chrissy? I love it to mention Anthony's name because he want to call him Bixby, so Will has to laugh yesterday because he asked me, "Who is Bixby?" So I told him that Anthony called my cow Bixby. Ah, nice. Here's Bixby the Highland Boo. Yes, all right. It is nice to have your grandchildren or your children, if you have them, with you. How could that be? I put my sound down. It's out. I don't know. Yes, I don't know, Bruce, because we don't have children, so. It's a pity that we don't have them. Netflix. No, I don't have Netflix. No, we don't have kids. Money left? No. I have a big kid, Will. He eats a lot, so no money left. I'm glad Will don't understand English very well. Otherwise he would said to me, no, I don't eat much. This is another color of green. Navy Tom sent me a private message. He always do when he makes something new. Yes, he sent a new picture with water lilies and a kind of lake. And I always commented on him. Keep him away from Bixby. Yes, otherwise Bixby is eaten by Will. And he thinks it's a steak. Now I'm happy that Will don't eat steak because he don't like half raw meat. I like my steak. Will want more of a meat. Will is more a meatball person. You can give it every day to him. And I like more beef or chicken. Now I put another layer of a lighter green. Yeah, soft and squeezy meatballs, yes. Yes, and I put my sound down. I don't understand. This is more a what is this for green? Very bright. What they called it? Emerald green. All right. Now you have to clean yourself, Bruce. Did I have to wipe the keyboard off? Baby wipes, yes. They are Avengers of the age. It cleans everything. Not only babies, no. It's nice that I can put my chair up. Yes, you want my chair. It's a great chair. It's an electric chair, not to kill you, but to put you up and down. Yes, it's the emerald green. It's very bright. But it will sink a little bit in the darker greens. But when you are putting it on a lighter color, then it's more vibrant. And when it's on the darker green, it will sink in a little bit. That's too much. No, not to kill me. But sometimes people think an electric chair. Why an electric chair? So then I say, yes, not to kill me. This will be about here. So here I want some from about here, some bushes. So I need my other brush. Yes, it's nice for backgrounds also. I can always put his hair back in front of those bushes. So for now, it's not I put also the bushes around the corner. Thank you, Krajcek. Crazy, okay. Crazy, that's easier. I need a little darkness. Yes, Gracie is easier. This is not a good brush for me. I have hundreds of brushes and you never know which one to use. This is a brush that I cut myself. So now I have to put some of his hair back. Before the bushes. Washing up. Now this morning I do the laundry and when I finish painting I have two washes to do because I don't want to put on my washing machine when I'm live. Because it's in the bathroom beside me, on the other side of the wall. And it will make a lot of noise. So when I'm done, I put a new wash in it. Now, everybody is in shock again. So now his hair is in front of those bushes. So that the bushes is pushed to the backside. I'm sorry. They'll give me the cuff. He was coughing for days and he gives it to me. So I'm lighting up. This hair off his back. So it is in the front where the lease. Because there was a little bit of green in his hair. Now I want to make a little bit of my own green. These are cadmium yellow. This a little bit softer paint. It is Bumblebee. All paint on my trousers. Yes, I love him. Will says, this that animal, don't he have eyes? I said, yes, he has eyes. Only it's only a darker spot because his hair is in front of his eye. So he thought I was forgotten his eye. I'm glad it's old trousers. Here's the old English sheepdog of cows, yes. Especially with this fur. I don't know if it's visible now. That's better. I'm putting the grasses. And then thinking that I never painted animals. So for me it was a whole really a challenge to do animals, like the ducks in my last painting, and the sea turtle and the whale. I only did an abstract peacock. So I painted the whole background of my canvas, and in front of that I draw the outlines of a peacock, and then I the outside of the painting I make blue a little bit like this, only in darker blues and some blacks, and the feathers I left open. So you see the silhouette of the peacock, and that is a very large canvas from 70 by 120. But for so far, I like it, what I am doing. Maybe some people don't like it, but you always have people that don't like your paintings, or that you are not good enough, but yes, I love it too now. But yes, you have to try it first before you can say I can paint animals or something like that. And if it don't work, oh yes, what the heck? You try it again. I want to use this brush. think it's gonna be better. With this one, if I don't overload it, I have to clean my hand first, otherwise there is, so that's a big truck. Wow, in such a little street. Is almost as high as the first floor. Yes, just keep painting. It's your thing, and if you like it to do, so why not? And the next one after this is another landscape. And I always did love to draw. Not with acrylics, but with markers, pens, what else? Yes, markers, pens, little bit of water paint. And drawings with micron pens. And I did a lot of Zentangle. Love you too, Bruce. Glad we are all loving artists are in the group also. And never judged each other. Because there are groups that you save. If you put something on it, the people always criticize you. I like this stiff brush. Better. And maybe on this side I will do also, not a tree, but maybe some little bushes. Yes, that confused them, indeed. And sometimes the people that do that, they make the worst paintings. That is how I see it. All right. It's good, bros. See you later. Have a nice day. And they are similar of the China brushes. No, I have new brushes in the basket of wish. But first I have to have money. But they are in the basket, so that I don't have to look for them. So they are sitting in there. When the time is ripe, I can buy them. Okay, yeah, I have. I have the oh, this Siri. Now he fell down. I have this Siri of and they are Yinyu Man, and they are in different sizes. They are not very stiff, but they are not soft either. It's a little bit in between, and it's nice because of the flat ends, so they stay open. I can try to use this one. If it don't work, what the heck? It's going faster. Yes, this one, what I'm using now, it's a little bit in between. So not too stiff and not too soft. You hear him a little bit scratching. I didn't use him before. Yes, a color card is always useful. So you can learn your colors and you can learn to mix colors. Yes, it's a very large animal, but they are large in real. They are massive. And in the winter months, they have more hair than this one. And my canvas is also very large. It's 40 by 50 centimeters, so it's not a small canvas. Hi, Gracie. Thank you. Hi, Ian. Yes, that's true. But when you're falling and you know what you are doing wrong, you are also learning, because you learn from your own mistakes. I don't like him that much. It's too bristly for my grass. Yes, everybody's taste. This brush I like more. I have a mess on my tablet. Put all the different kinds of tones from the greens together. There's one hair has that color and the other one has another color. So now you see also the different kinds of colors in it. In between, I have to clean him a little bit. There's this grass, like I'm doing now, I don't know yet. Or maybe I had to do different tones and only where his feet is standing there, the higher poles. So I don't know that you only can see it in the blue from the sky and around his legs and little dots of the grass. I don't know yet. What will be better? So that you can scribble the different tones of greens. And the longer grasses in poles, little poles in it, or should I put it all in grass like this? In the meantime, I make a cigarette. Maybe some ridges. I don't know yet. I'm gonna try it. So I can see. What it looks like. Yes, I have to do what I feel. Makes him gassy. All right. You never had that before, Bruce. Yes, I think like this way. It's much better. Yes, my dogs, when they get something else, they also are gassy and smelling. The fox is there. A little lump of my paint. Woof, woof, woof. Goodbye, Bruce. Thank you that you were here. For me, it's also almost time to go. So maybe I have some time tomorrow when Willie's aunt is gone or before she come. That I can put yes, of course. I only do this and I like this more, and there is some grass, and so I can put in little strokes of that grass with the caps in it. I think that is better than putting the whole thing in the grass, but you can also, I can also put only spots with the grass in it. I think that will be better. I have to spray a little bit over my paint for my grass, so I think I can do that tomorrow, so this can dry, but I like this better. Maybe a little bush over here with some leaves. It's not too much. Some twigs with some little leaves. And then the grass will come a little bit of this way and here. It's coming in, and you get your gaps in it with the different colors of green. But But for so far, yes, I'm very satisfied. And I hope you liked it all. And love you all. And I love you that you were with me today. Because yes, it's Saturday and a lot of people had a lot of things to do on Saturday. They are going out or something like that. So I'm gonna clean my brushes, put all the paint back on my tubes. So I hope you liked it. Yes, it's better, right, Chrissy? I think so too. So I can only put little spots of grasses in it and leave the rest open. Otherwise, it's too much. And thank you for watching. Love you all. Bye bye. Oh. Come on. You don't want to stop. And then this way. So there is a picture in the knot to end it.